Today, a man charged with killing his ex-girlfriend was found guilty of murder and attempted murder. Robert Tarr shot and killed Leslie Reeves and critically hurt Christopher Smith. It happened in Montgomery County, Illinois, the day before Thanksgiving in 2021. Both had just returned to Smith's home after their first date. Tarr is also accused of trying to hire someone to kill Smith and a deputy investigating the case. Tarr will be sentenced in July.